you look back across the edge of the building, get a view of what it looks like closer to the ground. Right outside the edge of Chadbourn here on 74. Just noticed a sheriff's deputy car going by. I guess they're out looking for twisters. I noticed the circulation in that cloud. That one's starting to move right good. Pan back around, you can see that cumulonimbus. As it stretches across the edge of the sky here. That's the frontal boundary right out in front of this warning area. Still don't see any spouts, thank goodness, but don't miss a good chance if we don't get one. That looks pretty interesting. I wish I could see where that one's touching down over there. I'll zoom in on it. That looks like it could be some trouble right there. Going by in a big hurry. People turning around in the driveway here. They make their way back home. Looks like the darkest, heaviest areas of precipitation may have traveled along 242 and 410 instead of 74, a little east of old 74. See some lightning coming back over here. Still don't see any twisters. That formation looks very, very much like a tornado. I don't think there's any twisting involved, but it's very ominous. Try to zoom in. It's not very well defined, but it is twisting. View down toward the ground is sort of obscured by the potato boxes over at W. E. Bailey Potato Farm. Notice these low-level clouds that are coming over right here. These look like some feeder bands that could possibly be part of a tornado. They're sort of disorganized. But this is a very interesting cloud formation, say the least. You've got very dense cumulus clouds up above, and you've got those feeder band clouds a couple of hundred yards above the ground, and they're moving real fast, and I don't see any spin anywhere in our area, but it'd be a perfect place for it to form. Sure, John Astle would love to be here right now to give us more details on what he's seeing. Looks like the front's moving on through, getting a little more lightning. Lightning is a little east of Chadbourn. This cloud formation came right over. We haven't had any severe formations. Very strange looking cloud formations as this tornado warning moves across the edge of Chadbourn. If I can get the shot of the city limit sign in the background.